Kentucky came together tonight to honor and remember firefighters who've passed away. Fire stations like this one in Independence mark the night by pulling out their engines and other units and turning on the emergency lights. The pandemic has not allowed crews to do their normal memorial services. Tonight's event is for six people who've passed away since the start of the year.